it's gonna take a while, but been doing exciting work right now, and I'm excited for what's to come in 2018.
So tulad nung natanong kanina, parang you are one of the most ano, kumbaga iniidolo or parang marami nagkaka-crush ng mga bachelor. So, yung mga girls doon sa bachelor na nakatuloy mo. Marami nagtatanong kung kamusta yung love life or parang yung life niyo being yung mga personal life last.
Hindi na siguro yung ganun.
Parang may mga ganun ba na parang you date someone?
Just like any normal adult, I deal with these things like any of us, so I'd like to keep that person.
Okay. Sa ngayon po, ano yung expect namin on this show adulting? Kumbaga, your own experience po ba? Or parang yung nagkaroon kayo ng inputs regarding na sa mga ilalabas niyong topics?
It's definitely a collaboration. We have a team. But since adulting is a concept that most of us can relate to, especially people who obviously have adult responsibilities, we can really make sure that we tackle the most important issues and also make a priority of what we should discuss.
May guest po ba kayo dito? Personally, dun sa mga some episodes niyo soon, may mga...
Maybe in the future, wala namang problema dun in fact. Kung may mga...